Some was it when we do this.
Long
enough, Kiapa. Hey, this is Rockman.
Not Rockman 1.
So, when do we officially start?
Whatever you want.
Now, bye.
Let's go.
Where am I going? Zoda, which color are you?
I'm orange.
So you're in Sanctuary, all right.
I'm going to Houlihan and then go to Kakariko, I guess.
All right, well, for anyone watching, Zoda and I are on this one team.
We have a bottle fish.
Yep.
Fish and Song are on the other.
The bottle sometimes takes a while to show up. I don't know why.
I just keep getting money and make sure we get an item. Yeah, I'm following Song into Hyrule Castle. Still just
you're
money.
You're opening the bush for me.
So for the record, each team has a different seed.
Yeah. It's more fun that way.
Yeah. It's not as pressurizing. I got a crappy bounty today. $120.
Oh. I can't use my shrock without using focus in my game and not doing background input. I should have background input because it was also accepting background hotkeys and that was doing all sorts of bad things.
Right. Did you get a fourth heart container, Zoda?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Become shiny.
I'm all purple and shit.
You said there was something weird about the bottles because it said get green potion, but I don't seem to have it.
I is the song.
Yeah, the bottle contents don't get synced. And the
Hi,
bottles all shot up, like I said. Remind myself, Quick Swap is not on.
Yeah, my title at the side, they call it RockStone because I thought that was a funny name.
Love.
Hearing you spend all your money.
Well, I do have a glove now, so that's good.
More bottles with bees.
Hello.
Just keep getting arrows.
What's with all the bees?
Well, I don't have any bombs, so.
I have plenty of money.
I have one bomb.
I have zero.
I have two now. Found a chest in the well. I was out of bombs otherwise. Not like I threw two loads out or anything.
I'm hearing you spend your money.
I bought a blue cane.
Checked flute spot.
Shock Fury. Was that a bottle?
Yeah, now my two bottles have shown up.
Okay.
Since I got a bottle. I guess I can't do that. Where should I go? Sassy.
Yeah.
You said you shot the shovel spot?
Yeah.
Okay. You could head south to like Mini Moron Cave and the dam.
I did the dam, but I did not have any bombs, so I didn't. That's why I went to there instead. Hey, Gar. This is magic sorcery.
Gar.
One arrow.
Zoda and I are basically.
After I buy bombs, I get two checks and have three bombs.
Zoda and I were playing the same seed. We're on a team, and Fish and Song are playing their seed on a team. But somehow through sorcery, we're all in the same world.
Yep.
Oh, I can't do sassy.
Seeing each other through parallel
dimensions if I have the bombs.
Like
what's sassy say?
Green Pendant is Desert Palace.
But you didn't have bombs, right?
Yeah, I don't.
Okay.
I'm going to Ice Cave.
Going towards desert.
Alright.
Did you do the dam?
Yes.
Okay.
Damn.
I'll go to Mini Moron Cave then.
Attempting to enter Eastern Palace.
Okay.
I'm already on my way to Sassy Fish, if you want to check back of escape. Because we have the glove now.
Bombs, bombs. Red meringue. Bottle again. I'm going to Ice Red Cave. This bird will stop killing me, that'd be great. If I would stop trying to use cook sauce, that'd be great.
Don't need to drink anything anyway. Oh, wow, nice.
I
didn't
see that.
Sassy, all that heads shake. I need to stop cursing. I'm too used to talking with Rockman at night.
Are we not allowed to curse?
Oh, you're
wrong. I should be polite. Nice.
I guess something's in Dark Cross. We'll get it later.
I can escape. Let's go.
Some bombs is in Ganon's Tower.
I guess we'll head towards Thieves' Town.
Oh, hello. You were on my screen for a second. Oh, there you are. You're invisible.
I saw the bush get cut and then whoop.
You know how to do Dark Cross, right, Rock? Oh. You don't have a key, right?
Yeah, but I try to be polite on Fish and Zoda stream.
I have not done Dark Cross, if that's your question. Didn't do that. I wouldn't be able to do that without Lamp.
Did you get a small key? Because I didn't have one when I fell in there.
For the castle?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so. Like, not...
Okay. Then I guess the key is in the Dark Cross.
Like, I think I got a key, but it was, you know, one of those scripted ones.
Okay. I'm gonna go activate this loot.
The skulls with five hearts, what could go wrong?
I'm getting Desert Sassy.
I did all I could in Eastern, all I got was rupees and a heart piece. The boss has an item.
Okay.
Fish, it looks like I can finish Eastern.
Go ahead.
Oh, and Vappy. So, my husband asked me over Christmas, do I still stream, and is it children appropriate? And I just kind of looked at him like, well, if you tell me ahead of time,
drugs.
I can make sure it is.
You can try.
He just was like, never mind.
Don't you have a command that says Song of Luxray is for mature audiences only?
Yeah, Buck made that.
Okay, Rock, you're going up the mountain. I'm getting the old man.
There's a Munpar up here.
Am I? Nice.
There. And it'll get Sassy. What's in the back of Sassy's closet?
Yes, I still have zero bombs. I'll have to go buy some.
But I can't send you any.
Hey, get the other item. I'll come back later. Then I have more firepower.
Okay, Thieves Town is a pendant.
Okay.
The red crystals are swamp and mire.
Got it.
Did you see the chat post song?
The what?
I posted the pendants and red crystals in your chat earlier.
Blue cane. Shield.
Whoa!
Dead
Magic.
Rock. Blocking the stairs.
If there's anything else for us to do besides go to Hera.
I have entered Hera now. Unique item is in the Dark Village. Ooh, that's helpful.
Oh, I'll go use that somewhere. If I can remember to reactivate my window. I know, let's go get that unique item in the Dark Village.
Bacon.
Oh, we got bacon already.
Yep. We didn't even have to kill Ganon for it.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Finally, someone else in the Dark World.
Yeah. I got the boots.
This hint. This hint says a compass requires the hammer. Where?
Nice.
Why don't we talk, Alice?
It's like it's not this dungeon. There's nothing in this dungeon that requires the hammer.
I got half magic in the village, so I guess that's the unique item.
Let's see. I'm activating the flute fish, and I'll do Meyer, and then I guess, or Meyerpolitan.
Yeah.
And then I'll do Death Mountain.
Sounds good. I'll try to find you a book shed or something in here.
Oh yeah, Death. Oh yeah. Hmm.
I'm gonna go into the Thieves Town. To check the front.
Hey!
Thank you.
Fire rod.
Nice.
Ow. Got sniped by a Zazak.
I kind of went better and was if I tried.
That's why I was laughing so hard in Rock Band Steve the other day. It was because I was like, wouldn't it be nice if you got this? And he got it. Like, Meyer is Ether.
Thank you.
Ice Rod. Got both rods. Sorry, I'm going to leave. This each time there's one item left.
Troldorn has the other item. Should I beat him?
At what?
The
You're already there, so you might as well.
Yeah, it's just like, ah, fight or sworn.
I am turning into frog and doing that sort of stuff.
Man's pain is hilarious.
That is not defend against troll armor.
Somehow I picked up 3 bombs along the way now.
Nice.
The real journey is the box you found along the way. You know, I have an ATM hook shot.
Right.
Too bad this isn't shop sanity.
Damn it. Fell off.
I am blind. You have a top of an item.
I'm going to go to digging game and then towards hype cave.
It's also.
It's also.
This is all just going to be a waste of time, isn't it?
I think you magically decide that it's an important item if you leave, right? That's how it always works.
Yep.
What do you mean, salsa? You mean co-op competitive Link to the Past didn't exist in 1993?
Yeah, tapas, which means the big chest has something that we can't get yet. That's unfortunate.
I hate this boss with the fighter sword.
Everybody hates this boss. I'm trying to find you a better sword.
I've fallen off 3 times now.
Here's a hook shot. That doesn't help you, but here's a hook shot.
Alright, so I'm going to do Southern Dark World. Okay.
Four times.
Sir.
Lamp. I'm gonna go to East Death Mountain. There's gotta be something. There's gotta be a sword over there, right?
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Perfect.
Not help me immediately.
Finally killed her.
Probably needs our mirrors and desert.
What do I get?
Oh, I can do, yeah, you're right, I can do desert.
It was worth it.
That was worth it.
Nice.
What'd you get, a new sword?
A hammer.
Oh, nice.
Pendant troll horn.
I haven't done any of the bonk spots or bumper ledge. You want to do that? Or you said east? I'm in Paradox Cave right now.
I mean, I could do Spiral Cave.
Okay, there's that.
Okay. Go for it.
And there's that. Sweet.
And then I'll head somewhere.
Now we're in business.
The Sky Island is heart piece.
Red cane.
Desert is boots locked.
Okay.
And a heart container is in Mimic Cave.
Good to know. Hi, Mom. You take another truffle?
No.
I did spiral. It was money.
Okay, I'm doing super bunny.
Alright, you said to do boots checks?
Sure. You can also do desert. Finish that.
Did you check Mire at all?
No, I haven't been to that area at all, besides Desert Sassy. And Desert Ledge is junk.
I'm sorry to hear that, Salsa. Even when you have to go to work, you should still watch streams and hang out.
Now that we have Hammer, I'm going to go up to Hera and also get Old Man and stuff.
Sounds good. Probably going to head to Quad after this.
But I'm not going in there. We only have a fire start.
We don't have flippers, do we?
No.
I got money. Should I do Zora?
Sure. I can afford Zora as well, either way.
Excuse you. There's only two beeps.
I didn't necessarily mean watch streams and hang out while you're at work. But what streams on your rotary phone?
Did you catch what Medallia Meyer wanted?
Oh, I guess I forgot to look.
Oh well.
Zora's ledge says money. A sword.
Sword out of King's Tomb. I'm gonna do Bonk Rocks.
Those were some damn expensive bombs, but I needed them.
I'm gonna go ahead and knock out Ice Palace.
Yay. Quack is Meyer
Okay, then we can do both. Did you do a hobo? No, we don't have to purchase. Probably not. I'll do hobo while I'm doing that.
Also, you said Desert Ledge was junk, but it was bombs that I still needed.
Oh.
Some caches above the pose.
Okay.
I'm finishing up Skullwood's song. Forgive me, it's a little while I'm here. Then now that we have bacon and better health.
Yep. I agree.
Bacon brings better health.
I check waterfall cave.
Excuse you, that's not fair.
Alright, now going into hotel. Without flippers, because who needs logic anyway?
Ah, shoot.
Alright, well, this pendant boss also has an item, so.
A green pendant.
Blue mail from the pendant boss.
It's worth it.
I am oddly let him cheat this time.
It's what he does.
That is red mail.
Short-lived blue mail.
Wow, bacon sword makes Moldorm so easy, Rockman.
Children watching, because fuck you, son.
There, only took 3 worth of damage that time.
Bacon.
Bacon?
Yeah, bacon sword. What? Yeah, bacon sword and butter sword.
Some pump sword.
This also is asking about bacon sword.
Then what are the, what is the blue sword called?
Ice beam.
I first thought it was like those blue raspberry popsicles.
The ice palace is done.
Oh my.
That cave was mushroom.
Mushroom.
I will do the mushroom now. So we don't forget it.
Yeah.
Well, I came over to Sassy and then... What the... I guess I tried to mirror with the monkey and he mouthed off to me.
Yeah. He does that.
Well, thanks for the money, Sassy, but apparently I still don't have enough to even open pod.
I haven't done Pyramid or Kiappa yet.
Okay.
If you're done with Mushroom, go to Dark Cross.
You want me to do Dark Cross?
Yeah, that way don't forget.
Alright, I'm doing Sassy, because I don't know if you did Sassy, and then I'll do Dark Cross.
Sounds good. And yeah, I haven't been to Sassy. I'm just hanging out in the Western Bar of Darkwell for a while.
Yeah. I figure after this, one of us needs to do Pod, and the other one can kind of do Meyer. Powder.
I'll go to pod. Butter. Mm-hmm. So I have like, a card, so may as well spend it.
Since we don't have mirror yet, I'll go do magic bat too, so we can get all those checks.
Sounds good.
Oh, I haven't done Hammer Pegs Rock. I left that since we didn't have the hammer at the time.
Okay.
So we got powder from Sassy?
Yeah.
Nice.
It was useless.
Whatever that was.
Yep. Pin arrows. Have you looked at PED yet?
No, I haven't.
Alright, I'll check PED as well. While I'm roaming around. Slowly, without boots.
I don't think it's anything vital at this point. Except maybe boots.
Nothing boots can be fine.
I was like trying to think. It's like, oh yeah, boots. Boots are important.
Still haven't looked at Turtle Rock's pin or medallion, but it's still.
Turtle Rock's a pendant anyway.
Yeah. Stay away from me, you thief! Stay away!
Pod's bound to have something.
Pin arrows. Bed is dead.
Okay. Zoda, was there anything else in Kakariku that was unfinished?
No. Haven't looked at Bumper Ledge yet. And Thieves' Town still needs to be finished.
did Hammer Pegs, Pyramid, and Quakefish. They were all crap.
Okay. That's Thieves Town. There's Meyer, there's Trotter Rock, there's Gannon's Tower. That was the last time or not.
Yeah, that might be a better play than Meyer song.
No, I think Dark Cross is the key.
No, I got it in the back.
I don't have one though.
I don't like our small keys are synced. I can re-enable that.
Go the other way. Okay. Where do you want me to go after this?
I think GT will be a better option than.
Oh, okay. Meyer. Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm also going to go for GT.
Alright, I'm in Thieves Town.
Rumble Edge is garbage.
That helps. Okay, all right.
Sweet.
Yeah. Do you know what was on bumper?
What? Oh, no. I thought you were asking me. But yeah, I do. It was like a red ruby or something small.
Okay. I don't know.
That just totally sounded like to me. It's like, hey, did you hear what was on bumper ledge?
Wes Raid. Why is
Raid? Oh no. So apparently, here we go. What happened in your seed? Oh no, what was in there? Your other sword?
Mushroom.
Rip. Of course, it's the one chest.
Well, we're looking for items, so might as well do tile room while we're here.
Hey, Cobra. Actually, I'll leave you alive. I need you to kill me later.
Whoa.
Top of your stomach.
That's a bit touchy now. Only has a map and needs to die anyway. Just like me. Come here, buddy.
Oh,
So what, did you just like run out of checks and then spoiler log get them?
There's our coconut.
Excuse you. That's just because it's throwing the microphone.
Yeah. That's okay. Her plants didn't get watered. Okay. You can sure end that mushroom.
Yeah, earlier I was watching Buzz, and he finally got his bombs after the 49th pressure chart.
You can do Pod and or Eastern.
It's going fine.
Okay.
Now we just need flippers.
Zoda and I are working together.
No, go ahead. Slippers
would be nice. Oh, never mind. Slippers are nice.
I got them from a magic shop.
It's the heat.
Time to pull ped. I still can't go into Pod because I got $42.
Oh, I didn't even see you get the right game.
So I just find $300 in the random room.
Blew all my money on the Zora.
Nice.
We got the merm.
Pedestal has. ₹20.
Yay.
Still not enough to enter Pod.
You can do Eastern. By the time you're done, I'll open Pod for you.
Okay.
Assuming that works.
My song of the ice house.
Fun.
So you don't have to. But first, Pepsi pit stop. I love some of these darn bees.
Oh, if you're thinking about it, go check the, I just got the shovel.
Mm-hmm.
If you want.
Sounds good.
Bacon. Alright, bottom of GT is cleared. I'm gonna leave and go unlock Pod for you. Actually, I should just do Pod while I'm here. I'm gonna do Pod now. Just in case Kiki doesn't unlock it for you.
Some cat for my red key.
I guess you better find that red cane then, huh?
Heard. Song aren't dead.
That's the wrong button. Y does not equal A.
Compass.
I have boots, so I can't do this the other way.
No, I wonder where our boots are. There's still that one chest of boots out.
A unique kind of requires a bomb.
Now that we have a mirror that's more appealing.
This room's done.
Working on pod.
Yeah, Kiki, it's open for me as long as I wasn't on the same screen, I'm sure, but
gotcha.
Let's see.
Is there what I'm saying?
Got Meyer Turtle Rockins.
Yeah, Turok, Meyer, or top of Gansar.
Thank you for your small magic donation, my jellyfish.
I almost started to do the hammer jump, and I was like, wait, I'm not allowed to do that.
You know what times that I'll just say my punch.
Bumbles that we don't need.
Sure you do. Okay, you're dying. You're getting in the corner. Hi, good night, Wes.
Hi, Wes.
Hi, Wes.
Yeah, it's not like it's almost 4 in the morning or almost 5 in the morning or whatever time zone you're in. Yeah. Excuse you. Should you increase in power candy? Okay.
You talked to Sassy with the green pendant, right?
Yeah.
I think there's anything else besides dungeons at this point.
Oh yeah, I can almost dive into whole stair with blue mail and 12 hearts.
How you doing, Cobra? How's your year been going? Been a long long year 3 days in.
Yep. In my case, it was back to work, and of course, everything's broken.
Is that how it was for you, Song? Everyone else?
It was 80 degrees in the library today. Because the heat things messed up.
Well.
But it should be better tomorrow.
You were just shit.
A lot of funerals in 1 year already.
Wow.
Wow, that's rough.
Yeah, Misery Meyer, I didn't want any items anyways.
What is done? I guess I'll do Turtle Rock.
So the sub, Jivey. How's it going?
Actually, I'll climb Gen's Tower. Get that out of the way.
Oh.
That sucks.
Mm. Hey, that's worth it.
A heart container
maybe
is in
my
small
game, but
palace.
Not. Well.
Yeah. Not the fortress.
To clarify,
I'll check Ether Tabel on up here.
Going to Meyer Song.
I ran out of arrows just as you got me silvers.
Hello.
Hi.
I forgot, like, I haven't run into Song since, like, literally the beginning of the game. So, I forgot that we could.
Oh, there it is, flippers. Got him. We're in go mode.
Nice. Where were they at?
On Ether Tablet. Alright, I'm gonna finish Gen's Tower.
Do that. I was gonna check this anyway.
I guess I'll go to the swamp after I beat Misery Meyer.
That's good.
I'm sorry, Captain Jive Pants. That sucks.
It's quite an interesting name. What happened to Captain Jive Pants?
Yeah.
have I avoided getting a shield this entire game?
I don't know.
I just realized that.
My cousin Vidi is dead. Still, 99 rupees is not enough.
Oops. Stop having bad aim.
But it's convenient.
Is this a butter sword or something? Nope. The 300 rupees that Rock isn't going to have.
Rockies.
That's exactly what I said. I like, said rock and rupees at the same time. I almost said Rockies, and that would have been funny.
Can't handle 300 of them.
No, they're all going to try to get on your desk at the same time.
Did we
do checkerboard cave?
Yeah, it's just money.
Do purple chest already, Zoda?
Yeah.
Some cash was in it.
Yes, there was. 20 rupees to be 20 rupees to be exact.
Things I can think of right now is like Graveyard Ledge, K-45, and tablets.
Okay, I was wondering. I know I checked Ether. Yeah, I'm going back into Ganon's Tower to finish it off.
I'll do K-45 and Bombo's tablet. I'm done here.
Alright.
I guess I'll do
Since I'm semi in the area. Oh, I can do Pyramid Fairy Walnut. Routing. I managed to do that without getting hit.
I guess we can do Pyramid Fairy after Swamp is done.
Aren't y'all in Gumbo?
Yeah, it's just maybe we'll get a Butter Sword.
Oh,
Oh wow, this is so much easier with silvers.
Yeah, I'm glad I went back for that. It's like, why do we have falling jelly beans in that last room? Doesn't make any sense. Look at things that don't make sense. Hi, Viddy.
Viddy residue.
Hi, Coco. It's a red ruby from Viddy. Oh, wow. Wrong red item.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, Happy New Year to you as well.
Oh, I missed.
How much is a blue potion?
160. You just head west and farm rupees under that one rock with all the pots. Mm-hmm.
I got 196 now.
Okay.
I like seeing everyone's dots in the map.
Yeah, it's fun. Air shield. And more rupees.
and Red Nails gonna show up.
Oh, there's butter. There's nothing more to obtain.
Fourth bottle.
Now there's nothing more to obtain. Unless you're saying, unless you're pointing it out, if you got it.
I was pointing it out.
Okay.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Now I got fourth bottle.
Nice.
Just happened to check the other tablet.
I'm on laser bridge thing, which try next right now.
Alright, and I guess I won't bother doing Pyramid Fairy. I'm just gonna fill my bottles the way I want them.
Sounds good.
Hi, RSG. Thank you for the raid.
Hi, RSG.
Hi, Sump Pump. Ooh, I'm also low on arrows.
A shield!
Yeah, I found that one in Waterfall Fair. So two of our shields were flip and luck. at least.
How much is an arrow upgrade?
100?
Yeah, I don't have 100. I've run out of arrows on Ganon. Has that ever happened? Maybe I will do Pyramid Fairy.
I have some footwear, sir. Nope.
No, I probably can't, because how much is a super bomb?
100.
Don't have it.
Well, I'll just do it. I'll go into the pyramid, because why not?
It's like, well, maybe I'll get 10 arrows out of it.
I'll open it and you can do the chest. Since I have 30 arrows.
And I have 16.
That's probably plenty.
Probably.
Things going up there, Song?
GT is now done.
Awesome. I'm checking Swamp Palace now.
Okay.
So don't run really, really low on checks.
Alright, I'll go into Baroth, I guess.
Bombs.
Even though the bird just flew me down here.
Bombs by 20 rupees.
You made that noise. Did you get anything?
Bombs and 20 rupees.
Oh, well. I'll just kill him.
We're gonna totally blame the boots placement for this one.
Yeah. Did you get boots yet?
Nope. It's deep in a pendant dungeon. Which one, we don't know. We'll find out. We have literally everything else except for one shield and half magic, and red ring.
And red boomerang?
Yeah.
It's even vibrating whenever he shakes the floor.
Oh, we did do flipper checks, right? Just to been along.
Yeah, that's what I did before coming here.
All right.
I was both disappointed and relieved that the boots weren't there for the flipper checks. Because otherwise I would be like, I could have done this so much sooner.
GG.
Oh, hey, it's you.
How have you been?
GG.
White silhouettes of Rockman holding his blaster in the air on my credit screen.
That's your, what's the name of your Pokemon?
Dragonite.
He's just, like, standing in the middle, so, like, as the camera's moving, it looks like he's moonwalking, like, without moving.
Nice. Y'all are in dungeons, so we're not going to see you running around our credit screen.
Unfortunately. That'd be funny.
We got boots and flute and stuff pretty early, right? The only thing we were lacking was flippers until near the end, right?
Yeah.
That didn't really prevent us from doing anything other than swamp.
Got it! That's a dumb location.
Where was it?
Western Pendant Swamp Palace.
Gotch.
Alright, heading to the desert, because I'm right here.
You know, I spent like 10 minutes trying to fight Trolldorm, but he had a hammer, so...
Yeah, if we had left that by itself and done a whole bunch of things without the hammer, that would have slowed us down a bit.
No point in getting that piece of heart, but I'll go get a full heart container somewhere.
And like
one in Mimic Cave.
I had such problems.
I'm not going
bombs.
To Mimic Cave. Turtle Rock, I was like, F this. But there's one on the torch in Ganon's Tower I'm going to go get. And then I'll do boots checks just for funsies while you're doing desert.
I'm in desert now.
Yeah, exactly. Go do other things.
Yum. Rocky-san mom is going to go beg to her. Mom! I want a snack!
Yeah. Oh, thank God.
Hey, nice.
King's Tomb.
Ouch. What was it, flute or?
It was half magic.
Oh.
Yeah.
Did you ever find a flute?
Yeah, we had a flute fairly early.
Okay.
Yeah, we were just boots away from Gomo for so long.
Blech.
I think since Pod, like, Song got, like, three dead stuff in Yan's Tower, and I got Clippers and Pod, they were set. But no boots. That way. Torching the wall is not going to open up. But...
Your Sprite bought fish, waffle 64. Mm-hmm. Why do I hear people doing things in my game now?
Good question. Well, you're y'all's the circles on the pyramid, so that's probably why.
That's funny.
I just now started dropping frames.
The important stuff.
Alright, you ready?
I found all four of those things. First one was a sword in just under half an hour.
Zero, one, two, three, one.
Zero, zero, two, two, two.
20 bonks.
I guess the sum of our checks is the total. Mine says 137.
64.
So we did 201 together.
117.
Y'all. It's like you're a shadow following me.
A shadow of Lapras, I think, if you've got red and all it is.
Yep.
You butt. Gosh.
Oh, no.
Strange. So I used to have this set where I could show songs stream on my stream, and it's not working.
Please don't. I'm playing horribly.
I finally did find it, but I won't put it on then.
But I told you all how much I hate you fighting Ganon.
I just dropped like 942 frames, then it stopped. Don't know why.
Yeah, but no.
But I think ultimately the thing was a success. It worked.
Yeah.
But I guess I should stop because I've dropped 1,000 frames anyway, so. Thanks for watching.
Bye, rocks people.
Like a song.